It takes so much out of you to take Nia Jax down. Becky finds an opening. And now Becky Lynch. There's that baseball slide driving Nia Jax to the barricade.
Well, you get an opportunity or an opening against someone the size of Jax. You better take it, but immediately back on the offense. Oh, no.
Nia looking for the right hand. It broke Becky's nose, and instead she may have broken her hand. Off the ring post, headbutt by Jax.
And maybe needing checking by a
medical personnel. Went for the cannon, and Becky rolled out of harm's way. And now Becky, top rope, there's the leg drop, cover on Jax for the win. Jax kicks it too. Becky looks for the disarmer, trying to lock in the disarmer. The submission move on Nia, center of the ring. Jax nowhere to go.
That is tight too. Hooked in, but Jax perhaps just too powerful.
Just powers out of it into a pinning combination, forcing Becky Lynch now to roll into a traditional armbar, and Nia Jax still a ways away from the ropes. Becky with the armbar in. Nia Jax trying to turn things around. And powering Becky up. Becky still fighting back. Oh, sit out powerbomb. Cover on Lynch. Becky again kicks out.
Well, that second win just in the
No, from up there. Becky from the second rope. She's going to attempt a manhandle slam, but couldn't quite get it.
Yeah, Nia Jax knew what was coming. Has a counter.
And now Nia, high above the ring, slow and drop. Cover by Jax. Lynch is still in it. And Nia Jax dumped out to the apron. And Becky now trying to drag Jax back into the ring. And look at Becky go.
Tapped into that unyielding rage that has built up over the past 5 years. That is the only fuel that Becky Lynch has at this point.
And Becky now caught her with a right hand. The right hand that broke the man's nose has struck again.
It landed bang on the point of the jaw this time. Lynch may be out cold.
And now Nia Jax to the second rope with the Annihilator. And this time, Becky Lynch ain't getting up.
Here is your winner, Nia Jax!
That is a huge win.
Unstoppable.